Hi, let's play and prepare for Halloween. Welcome to my house. Let's powder my face. Now add some violet shades. Very nice! Very nice! Some mascara for an awesome look! Every vampire needs black eyebrows. And of course, red lips. I need more scary eyes. No true vampire look is complete without it. Now let's change my hair color. Amazing! Some highlights. Use some magic for a perfect finish.
Yay!
Wow, I look like a real vampire. Thank you. Welcome to my house. Hey, let's make a Halloween costume. Take the scissors. Now paint the mask. You're the best! Add some hot glue. Add some shiny crystals. Let's use some magic for perfect finish. Let's make a witch hat. Now color it. Few more decorations. And the hat is done. Now use your magic wand. You're so good at this! Just a few more stitches. Great! Now use your magic wand. Every witch needs a broomstick. Wrap it. To go trick-or-treating. Welcome to my house. Help me carve a pumpkin, the symbol of Halloween. Woo, slice these vegetables. Take a knife and cut a hole. Get rid of this stem. Scoop out the flesh. Cut out the eyes. Now cut the nose and the mouth. Our pumpkin looks great. Light the candle. Put the candle inside the pumpkin.
Yay!
Great job. Thank you so much. Our pumpkin looks great. house. Hi, find the best Halloween costume for me. I love it. Let's check your memory. Find two identical pictures. You're the best! Can you do more? Yes! You have a great memory! It's getting harder. Yes! Yay! I'm so proud of you. Welcome to my house. My house for a Halloween party. Looks great. Looks great. Spooky. Spooky. Those funny ghosts. Very good. Now get those back. Pumpkins. get even more pumpkins!
Prepare for Halloween!